Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll tell you how to fix Face ID not working on iPhone. Face ID is an easy way to unlock your device or sign into apps. When it works correctly, it feels like an inconvenience when I have to put my password to open my iPhone, and Face ID saves me from worrying about passwords for several apps. Sometimes iPhone or iPad Pro users have trouble with the Face ID on their devices. So in this video I'll tell you how can you fix this issue. But first subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. So the first step is update your iPhone or iPad to the latest iOS or iPadOS version. For this, go to settings on your iPhone or iPad. Scroll down and go to general option. Next, tap on software update. Wait until the page is loading. See if there is any update available, then tap on update now and update the latest version of iOS or iPadOS. And you are done. If you are using a device that's new to you, make sure it supports Face ID. If you have never used Face ID on your device before, ensure it is set up properly. Check your Face ID settings to make sure that Face ID is allowed to open or authenticate the apps and features you want to use it with. For this, go to settings. Next, scroll down and go to Face ID and passcode. So enter your passcode. And check the Face ID option is turned on and you are done. Make sure you have set up Face ID with a mask. For this, go to settings, scroll down and go to Face ID and passcode. Then enter your passcode, scroll down. Here you can see the option of Face ID with the mask. Make sure it is turned on and you are done. And also you should hold your iPhone in portrait orientation, means vertically, and ensure that your face is about 10 to 20 inches away from the iPhone when you're using Face ID. And the next step is try restarting your device before resetting Face ID. For this, you just need to press and quickly release the volume up button and do the same with the down button, and then press the power button and then slide to power off, and after some time press the power button until you see the Apple logo on your home screen, and you are done. And the next step is reset Face ID. First, if you have changed your appearance recently or if you have something weird, two very different appearances, you might want to try adding an alternate appearance to your Face ID. For this, go to settings, scroll down and go to Face ID and passcode option. Next, enter your passcode. Next, scroll down. Here you can see the option of reset Face ID. So tap on the reset Face ID and then tap setup Face ID again and follow the on-screen instruction to scan your face, and you are done. I hope this video will help you to fix Face ID is not working on iPhone or not working well enough. And also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.